The Matrix is everywhere. It is all around us. Even now, in this very room. You can see it when you look out your window or when you turn on your television. You can feel it when you go to work, when you go to church, when you pay your taxes. It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
What truth?
That you are a slave, Neo. Like everyone else, you were born into bondage. Born into a prison that you cannot smell or taste or touch. A prison for your mind. Welcome to the real world.
I know you're out there. I can feel you now. I know that you're afraid. You're afraid of us. You're afraid of change. I don't know the future. I didn't come here to tell you how this is going to end. I came here to tell you how it's going to begin. I'm going to hang up this phone, and then I'm going to show these people what you don't want them to see. I'm going to show them a world without you. A world without rules and controls, without borders or boundaries. A world where anything is possible.
I've never spoken in Spain. Tonight is the first time any book has been released in Spanish. And all those people turn up for a book signing and a little talk I do. And then we've got the big event tomorrow. The world is changing. You know, I'm just like surprised myself at the speed that it's happening. I can't believe it. But the next few years are going to be amazing. Great challenges, but amazing.
Fool. This is not anarchy, this is resistance. The time is now. The revolution has begun. We are the people. We are one. We are legion. Power to the people, power to the resistance, and Godspeed to all of us. This has been an anonymous address from the underground.
Rise like lions of this slumber, in unvanquishable number. Shed your chains to earth like dew, which in sleep have fallen on you. Ye are many, they are few. Percy Shelley.